we are working with Clean Clothes Campaign before 30 years. They are international campaign. We are established with a Clean Clothes Campaign to bargain with brands, because we have only a few percentage in local level struggle, but we have no global campaign. After we membership with Clean Clothes Campaign, we are demanding living wage, because the apparel sector is very profitable market. Their profit is 75%, their cost is 25%, including workers' salary is 2.5%, and their material, their transportation, and their other cost is 25%. We are demanding with Clean Clothes Campaign for decent minimum wage. It is a fair demand. We are working with 35 years. We are established in 1984. Majority women workers are come to the free trade zone in rural, and they are very youth and young, and 25 years old. They are working with we have strong labor laws, but always violation labor standard. They are working 12 to 16 hours per day. They are working stand. They are suffering from anemia. 62% are suffering from anemia. They are future mothers. They are young, and we are fighting for rights position and get decent minimum wage, because we are ratifying international laws, but they are not implemented. Collective bargaining and freedom of association, our Sri Lanka ratified that convention, but not implement. In 5% women workers are membership with trade union. It is very difficult. We want to make a platform in locally and globally. We are fight from with the Clean Clothes Campaign and other global union with protect them rights.